Another edition, een drill press table clamp. So if you have to do pieces of wood or whatever, it's an easy clamp, especially for a little sheet material. Well, works as follows. We put an object on the table, clamp on it. I put it now for the video on the other side. Normally I clamp it in here, but okay, to give you a good view. You close the nut, give it just two quarter turns or so. It's a metric 10, this rod. And then it's reasonably clamped off, as you can see. Now it consists out of a rod which I made this metric 10. You can do it with metric 12 or metric 20, whatever you want. The more broad, the more coarse, the bigger, the better. You know, it doesn't move then. This also doesn't move, but you have to be a bit careful. I drilled it in the corner of the table. I showed it to you later on. So this is a metric 10, 20 centimeters, so I think it's 18 above the table. This is 6 centimeter high. I made it of teak, it's some sort of hardwood. But yeah, it's better out of steel or aluminium. But it works, you know, especially when you keep this gap here under. I don't know if you can see that. It's a bit trapped, you see. It's like it stepped. So this is a clearance for the nut if you work straight on the table. And this is a clearance for if you want to clamp in a bigger block or so. You know, that you really clamp in the top and not in the middle or in the end. So that's why the clearance on the other side. Now this is then the mounting to the table. It's just a metric 10. It's not really magic. And I cut some thread in it, in the cast iron. Place this one in it. Just a few threads. And then lock it off. You know. Easy as that. And then you get, of course, your wooden part. The wooden part, you can make it, of course, out of steel or aluminium. And I think that's maybe a bit better. But okay, I do it with teak. That's it.